Hi children, how are you? Welcome to Surya Vidyaniketan online classes. Class 3rd, subject Maths, term 2. Chapter 1, Multiplication, Exercise 1.6. Dear student, we learned from 1 to 4 word problems in exercise 1.6 in previous class. Today we are going to learn 5 to 8 word problems in this exercise. Okay? Here fifth problem is 35 aeroplanes each carrying 145 passengers took off for Kashmir in a week. How many people went to Kashmir during the week? Once again, I repeat the question. 35 aeroplanes, each carrying 145 passengers, took off for Kashmir in a week. How many people went to Kashmir during the week? This is aeroplane picture. Each aeroplane carrying 145 passengers. For first sentence, each carrying 145 passengers. Number of passengers carrying an aeroplane is equal to 145. For next sentence, read question. 35 aeroplanes. How many aeroplanes? 35 aeroplanes. Next sentence is number of aeroplanes is equal to 35. Here, what we need to find out? Total number of peoples. How many peoples went to Kashmir during the week? Total number of peoples is equal to 145 into 35. Now we have multiplied these numbers. 145 into 35. First we multiply 145 into 5 is equal to 725. How do we get this answer? Look this, 5 5s are 25. 5 is write in ones place. 2 is carry over in tens place. Next, 5 4s are 20. 20 plus carry over number is 2. 20 plus 2, 22. 2 is write in tens place. Another 2 is carry over 100 place. Next, 5 1s are 5. 5 plus 2 carry over number is 2. 5 plus 2, 7. So 145 into 5 is equal to 725. Next we multiply 145 into 3 tens. 3 tens means 30. 145 into 30 is equal to 4350. How do we get this answer? 145 into 30, 0 is right in ones place. Next we multiply remaining numbers are 145 into 3. 3 5s are 15. 5 is write in tens place. 1 is carry over in tens place. Next, 3 4s are 12. 12 plus carry over number is 1. 12 plus 1, 13. 3 is write in 100 place. 1 is carry over at 100 place. Next, 3 1s are 3. 3 plus carry over number is 1. 3 plus 1, 4. 4350. 145 into 30 is equal to 4350. Now we add these products. 5 plus 0 is 5. Next, 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. Next, 7 plus 3 is 10. 0 is write in 100 place. 1 is carry over at 1000 place. Next, we add 1000 plus values. 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1, carry over number is 1. 4 plus 1, 5. 5. Now, 145 into 35 is equal to 5075. Here, 145 into 35 is equal to 5075. Now, we get answer is 5,075 people went to Kashmir during the week. Sixth problem is, in a multiplex theater, there are 6 auditoriums. 468 people can sit in each auditorium. How many people can watch movies in the multiplex theater at one time? This is multiplex theater. Look this. How many auditoriums here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 auditoriums here. Once again, I repeat the question. In a multiplex theater, there are 6 auditoriums. 468 people can sit in each auditorium. How many people can watch movies in the multiplex theater at one time? Now, first sentence is number of people can sit in an auditorium is equal to 468. How many people can sit there? 468. Next sentence is number of auditoriums. How many auditoriums in a multiplex theater? 6 auditoriums. What we need to find out? We need to find out how many people can watch movies in the multiplex theater at one time. Total number of people here is equal to 468 into 6. We have to multiply these numbers. 468 into 6 is equal to 2808. How do we get this answer? Look this. 6 8 is 48. 8 is write a 1's place and 4 is carry over at 10's place. Next, 6 6 is 36. 36 plus carry over number is 4. 36 plus 4, 40. 0 is write in 10's place. 4 is carry over at 100 place. Next, 6 4 is 24. 24 plus carry over number is 4. 24 plus 4 is 28. Now 468 into 6 is equal to 2808. Here 468 into 6 is equal to 2808. Now we get answer is 2808 people can watch movies in the multiplex theater at a one time. Wow.